This is how you do a bend over row. Again, it's a hip hinge exercise. So get yourself into the hip hinge. You want to get your arms in, so bend like the bar and hold on to your kettlebells. You want to pull up, feeling your lats, keeping your shoulders down, and lower down. Pull up,